Namaste guys, Ashish here for WPX Xbox, and in this video I'm going to show you how to snap any app in the new Xbox One experience. So a lot of things have changed. Snapping was much easier before, now it is like 2-3 steps. But let's start with it. So let's say if you have a Kinect with your Xbox One, then how easy to snap it. So we'll say, so let's switch to a game and now we'll do the snapping part. Xbox snap Twitch. There you go. So you have the Twitch snap now. Now we'll say Xbox unsnap, and Twitch has been unsnapped. Now we'll snap it again. So Xbox snap Twitch. And since you are here and you want to switch your focus back to the game, so we'll say Xbox Switch. And now you are back on the game part here. And we'll say Switch again. So Xbox Switch. And you're now on the Twitch part. So that's how easy it is to snap and unsnap. So we'll just unsnap it. So Xbox unsnap, Xbox go home. So let's say if you are here and you want to snap something, so what you need to do is you need to hit the left cursor on your D-pad and the guide opens. So this is basically the new guide. And then you can come here, and this is the snap part. So you can snap any of these apps. Right now it's a long list. There's no way to sort it out. So if you have a lot of stuff here, then it might be a little pain, but we should hope this will get resolved. So if you're here and you want to snap something, so let's say do this, and there you go, it's snapped. So since this is open, now if you want to switch here, double press on your guide, the home guide on your controller, and then you can either unsnap it, switch to game, or you can switch to the media player, whatever you want. So if I want to switch here, I can switch here, and a movie is playing there, let's say, for example. And again, if I do a double press on the Xbox One guide, I can just unsnap whatever I want, and then it's gone. So that's how you basically do. Let's say if you are here, I'm going to repeat this again. So if you are here and just double press on the guide here and go to the snap part, which is in the last here, select one of these apps, let's say for example media player, and you're here. Now this is the media player, you want to switch focus back to your game. Double press on your Xbox One guide and select the game here, and now the control is back on the game. And if you want to switch back to your media player, you need to go to the Xbox One guide, repeat the process, switch to media player. And if you want to go full screen, there is an option for that as well. So guys, this is basically how you snap and unsnap an app while you're in a game, while on your Xbox home, or wherever you are, you can snap it this way. Double press on your Xbox One guide and you are done. If you did like the video, do hit the like button, subscribe to our channel if you haven't, and stay tuned for more Xbox One tutorials. Thanks for watching.